A man was standing at a corner with a hat in each hand, waiting for handouts. A passerby stopped and dropped a coin in one hat, then asked, "What's the other hat for?" "Business has been so tremendously lately," the man replied, "that I decided to open a branch office."